charging, and there we go, and that's WoW 12 over in this waterfall section. Okay, so what's up here then? Another one of those, and another Matoran. Whoa, seeing this from afar is pretty cool, actually. I thought she would still do it when I charge. Nope, I guess not. We continue back up, I guess, back to where we're supposed to go, which is up here. Take care of these bug guides. Alright, there we go. And there's some over here. Well, look at that. You can see all the Toramata masks. There isn't any section where you can see any of the Tolanuva masks, though. This is where you get to see all the Toramata. So I'm just gonna sit here for a bit. So y'all can see these masks while I charge. And trying to twerk again. And let's head back over here to Dragonokama.
And here comes the...
what appears to be a submarine. Oh yeah, all the Matoran over here are Maku. The blue 2001 Matoran. And also the submarine looks like a whale. Which I thought, originally I thought it was a whale, then it ate the Matoran.
The whale just ate the Matoran!
Is that it? Of course, there always has to be a boss battle, which is the Bulwark Call. All of them, in their own colors, pretty much. Alright, we're battling Tanok here. They have the same names, pretty much. So they're just called Call at the end. So, like Tanok Call, Kadok Call, Penrak Call, Layrak. Play that call. You know, that sort of thing. And there's our second one. Whoa, gotta try to grab this mask. There we go. And waiting. There we go. I remember this boss battle being very challenging. Even though it's the same as the first boss battle from the beginning of the game. When you're with Tahu. And also, this music is so awesome. Oh, I keep missing him for some reason. I keep missing this guy. There we go. There's one. And we just need two more. Oh. And crashed again. I'll be right. Alright, let's try to defeat all these Borok without getting hit. And into... there we go. Charge for a bit. And we just need only one more, which is Godok Call. There we go. And let's hope that we don't die. Because I don't want that to happen. Whoa. And we just have one more thing of health. Come on. And, I touched a book. Called Corpse. Alright, let's try this again. Attempt number two. And there's one. Grab the mask. Grab that mask. What are you doing? Grab the mask, golly. Alright, I know you're getting sucked into that vent, but man, you have to get that mask for now and then. Jeez. Alright, still waiting. Boom, boom. There's another way they can defeat all these Bora Call is if you do the Nuva Blast, which I'm not going to do, you know. And plus, that would be cheap.
That would be pretty cheap, and
I guess that would probably be what speedrunners would probably do. Alright. How many hits does this guy have? And that's pretty much that for the Nuvok call. Alright. Doing the same thing.
She's shaking as I'm attacking this Borok.
Alright. Gotta charge. Grab this mask. There we go. And now there's no more masks to get for health. There we go. Ah, don't shake your ass. Charge. Come on. Do we have one more? Nope. We died. Alright, so attempt number three, I guess. Alright. Third time is always the charm. So, yep. I'm just grabbing that dust so I can fill up my thing. Because you can't seem to fill up your thing during this whole entire boss battle. This is the second time that we'll only get the Borok. Also, because we'll never see the Borok again, pretty much. And I just did a Nuva Blast and that killed one Borok. Okay, first of all, I did that by mistake. First, I was trying to prove a theory that if I did that, it would probably kill all the Borok all, but I guess not. And doing that. And that leads back to two. Our final two. Alright, doing that. And wow, that didn't work at all. I was trying to do the Nuva Blast again. Alright. She's still shaking as I charge. Boom. And that just leaves with Godok. One-on-one battle, water against water. Who will win? And we get, does this one have one? And there we go.
You sense something else?
Chronicler. I have seen them. Strange new creatures, dark and beautiful. Oh no, why? Onua, my brother, I must warn him.
Yep, you gotta warn him. Wow, 45 out of 90, and 13
out of 15 Matoran.
Alright, so I guess next time on BIONICLE the Game, we will continue. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. I've been Fries101Reviews, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys later. Bye-bye.